successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Confirmed!
Bersaglio neutralizzato.
Thank you.
Crossing sights.
Grenade out.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Impressive performance, Commander. Our troop skills are improving with every deployment.
Outstanding job leading the Resistance, Commander.
Work on the current research priority, Commander.
Commander, you're not gonna believe this. We just picked up a signal from an emergency locator beacon. It's definitely one of ours, from the original invasion. I know it sounds crazy, but if there's any chance some of our people could still be out there, I think we owe it to them to find out.
Avenger plotting new course.
All of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Commander, we'll need need to completely scan this region before we can establish contact with the local resistance. I'd advise we stick around and finish the job, but the choice is yours.
We're plotting new course.
Think I could have predicted this outcome.
Though it is intriguing.
Commander, based on my research in collaboration with Shen, I believe we can reduce the intel costs of contacting additional regions by building radio relay towers along our network. The further a region is from a relay, the more it will cost us in intel. So I would suggest building relays along the remote edges of our existing network. I believe the Resistance will be grateful for the construction of these relays. They may reward us in kind.
You and I both know we only had one other Sky Ranger, Commander. It's worse for wear, but this heap used to be Big Sky's pride and joy, and someone's been putting her to work. It may be possible to triangulate exactly where they took off from, but it'll take some time.
Commander, these weapons are unlike any design I have previously encountered before. I could attempt further analysis, but the likelihood of us reverse engineering them appears low regardless.
Remember what Tigan said. These new weapons are one of a kind. If we leave them on the battlefield, they'll be lost to us forever.
That work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available. Dr. Shen's constant vigil over my activities is starting to wear thin. I consider myself a patient man, but eventually, she's going to have to trust me if we're going to achieve our goals.
Pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further. New orders, Commander?
Commander?
lot of time.
Setting course for Sector 8, Mexico.
Commander, we just got word that the Resistance hit an advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.
Sector 9, Western United States.
Disabled Advent convoy is just ahead. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Understood. Moving out.
Forte chiaro.
Will do.
Position confirmed.
That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area. destroyed.
Already there.
Roger.
Without the introduction of human DNA, these creatures, once operating under the guise of thin men, now show their true form, a purely reptilian species.
No reason for them to hide. The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore. Decisione confermata. Munizioni in esaurimento. Go, go, go. That's affirmative. Roger that. Advent forces on the ground.
Thank you.
Via, via!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Stay away from the Advent meat rations. We still don't know what they're putting in that stuff.